By the way, he's buried on that campus.
Yeah.
On Tuskegee campus, Booker T. Washington and George Washington Carver, great scientist, is buried there. Frederick Haynes is buried there. And the last great president, Ben Payton, is also buried there on that campus. So when Booker Washington came to start this school for colored boys and girls, and the word went out in that rural community in Alabama that Mr. Washington was going to start a school there, he writes in his book, and I would recommend this book, Up From Slavery. Every black teenager ought to read the story of Booker T. Washington, Up From Slavery. Booker T. Washington says that one day, a black woman, a colored woman at that time, came to his office with a brown paper bag and said, Mr. Washington, I heard you're going to get a school started here for colored boys and girls. I want to get in on it. I want to help you. And I saved a dozen eggs from my best hen. And I want to give you this dozen eggs to help you, a few dollars to get this school started for colored boys and girls. I've got a dozen eggs to help you get this school started. Tuskegee University down in Alabama today. Master, there's a boy here. There's a lad here. There's a young I don't know his name. I don't know how old he is, but he's got a brown bag. Five body loaves, a couple of pickled sardine fish. That's not a drop in the bucket to feed this crowd. But he's here. And not only is he here, but he has a lunch. Never underestimate what God can do with a small, lunch. The master. The Gospel of John said there was much grass in that place. And Jesus had a crowd sit down, about 5,000 men, plus women and children, and began distributing that bread.